brewed. I would brew the tea, I would press ginger, I would mill the cardamom, I would add my spices, and I would have a pot on the stove. I decided, I'm gonna make mason jars of my chai and put little Kabir, Hafiz, or Rumi poems on the front as a label and give them as holiday gifts. People started returning the mason jars empty. And then I realized this should be in cafes. Bhakti Chai, this company based on devotion.